Hi friends, welcome to English Tech. Here in this video, we shall discuss useful expressions in daily English. If you want to speak very fluent English, if you want to speak idiomatic expressions, you must know different kinds of effective sentences in English. And therefore, here I shall teach you a few useful expressions in day-to-day English, in daily English. Okay then, let's start. We use very simple sentence, and that sentence is, I am very eager to know about your friend's love marriage. Instead of using this simple sentence, use effective sentence. Say, I am very keen to know about your friend's love marriage. Friends, many times we say that he is in love with her, she is in love with him, and at that time we use simple expression like he is madly in love with her or he is so much in love with her. Instead of using this simple sentence, he is very much in love with her, just say he is passionately in love with her. Say he is passionately in love with her, or just say he is madly in love with her, or say he is deeply in love with her. In this way, instead of using the simple phrase very much, you can use different effective words like madly, passionately, deeply, and you can say he is madly in love with her, he is passionately in love with her, or he is deeply in love with her. In this way, you can use this effective sentence. Many times we say that I want to serve you, sir. I am in your service, sir. Instead of using this simple sentence, use effective sentence, and that sentence is, I am at your disposal, sir. I am at your disposal, sir, is very effective sentence. You can impress the listener quite easily by using this sentence in this way. In this way, instead of saying I am at your service, sir, or I am in your service, sir, say I am at your disposal, sir. Many times we simply say that I passed UPSC in the first attempt only. This is very simple sentence. Instead of saying I passed UPSC in the first attempt only, just say I cracked UPSC in the first attempt only. See, we crack competitive examination, we crack MPSC, we crack UPSC, we crack SAT, we crack NET. In this way, you can impress the listener by using this effective sentence. The next important sentence I would like to use here is that many students tell that I have studied hard during my college days, or I have studied hard during examination. Instead of saying I have studied very hard, say I have burnt midnight oil during my examination. I have burnt midnight oil during my examination means I have studied hard during my examination. In this way, you can use this impressive sentence to impress the people. Friends, we find many teachers, many persons saying, I like teaching so much, or teaching is my passion. Instead of saying these simple sentences, use effective sentence like, teaching is my cup of tea, means I like teaching very much. Teaching is my passion. In this way, instead of using the simple sentences like, I like teaching very much, or teaching is my passion, use the effective sentence like, teaching is my cup of tea. Teaching is my cup of tea, and in this way, you can impress the listeners quite easily. The next sentence I would like to use here is, we both are having the same problem. We use this simple sentence. Instead of using this simple sentence, we are having the same problem, instead of saying this simple sentence, just use effective sentence, and that sentence is, we both are sailing in the same boat. We both are sailing in the same boat means we both are having the same problem. We have the same problem. In this way, Instead of using the sentence, simple sentence, we are having the same problem or we both have the same problem, just say we both are sailing in the same boat. We both are sailing in the same boat means we both are having the same problem. The next effective sentence I would like to tell you is he let the cat out of the bag, means he revealed the secret. To let cat out of the bag means to reveal the secret. In this way, instead of saying he revealed the secret, you can simply say that he let the cat out of the bag. The next effective sentence or useful expression which you can use to make your English effective is that you can simply say I was groping in darkness about my career, means I could not understand what to do about my career, or I could not make a perfect judgment about my career. Instead of using the simple sentences like I could not understand what to do about my career, or I could not make a perfect judgment about my career, you can say that I was groping in darkness about my career. I was groping in darkness about my career means I was quite confused about my career. I could not understand what to do about my career. In this way, you can use this effective sentence also to impress the people. The next sentence is I was just pulling her legs. I was pulling her legs means I was just teasing her, or I was just making fun of her. I was just making jokes with her. In this way, I was pulling her legs. You can use this effective sentence to impress the listeners. In this way, in this video, we discussed some useful effective expressions which you can use in your interview or which you can use in your speech to impress the people. And in this way, you can improve your spoken English. I hope that you might have liked this video. If you like this video, please click the like icon. Click the bell icon also for getting more updates about my future videos. If you think that this video is quite useful, you share it with your friends and relatives also. For text material on MPSC, UPSC and many kinds of competitive examinations, for material on spoken English or English grammar, don't forget to visit my website www.engagutech.com. Remember this website www.engagutech.com. Visit this website, you will get material in text form in the form of videos also. Thank you.